What is up, guys? Robert the Bruce here, of course. Starting off, this is very exciting. Round one of season one of the Yesh Gaming Battlefield 4 tournament. Tournament may not be the right phrase or a word, but that's what I'm calling it, and I'm sticking with it. Going to be an actual season, as you can obviously tell by the title, of various game modes. We're doing obliteration tonight, but open to the public. Everyone is with a PlayStation 4 is welcome to come join. And the top 3 point scorers on each team at the end of every game, I will be recording their gamer tag and their score. So we'll be keeping track of who's doing what. Oh man, the U.S. is starting strong, already pushing in towards the Chinese right here. Wow. Might be some early early points on the board here. Oh, who's this ninja moving in? Doing some work. I love it. Shade Dragon. Getting crazy. Did he just kill everybody? That was nuts. Didn't grab the bomb, but he cleared it out. That's pretty wild. But anyway, the open everybody. Prizes to be determined in the future. But as of right now, we're just going to go ahead and start in tonight while I finish lining out the prize schedule and what's going to be given away, how many people will win, that sort of thing. But, you know, mostly it's just here for fun. Open to the public, come get involved. If you miss a week, no big deal, but obviously the more you can play and, oh, Carito doing some work. Scumdog got it almost all the way there. She might be getting an early plant here. Looks like she did. Some Chinese forces moving in. Can she hold them off? She's there solo currently. Looks like a few U.S. forces. Yeah, no, she's got some friends there. She's got some friends, everybody. All good. Hey, who's this? Where you going? Scumdog. Boom, and that's it. Wow, U.S. taking an early lead against the Chinese team. We've got a fairly large amount of Yesh in here right now, which is awesome. Obviously, encourage everyone to join, though, even if you're not rocking the... Oh my gosh, what's happening here? Did I just end up in a building? Spectator mode, going crazy. We can take a look at the scoreboard, and you can see... We've got, Carito, Pac-Man, Scumdog, MW3 fan, Fearmaker. Got a few on the other team as well. Shade, Eddie. Good stuff. Still a couple spots open in the server. Obviously, you can hop in the queue as well if you want to join. But going to have some, going to have some fun watching some BF4. We're also going to have some community questions throughout the night, so be listening for those. Put your answers in the comments, whether you're watching this later on YouTube or live right now as well. Now, this is streaming to the YouTube channel directly, if you catch this later on. So if you follow me on Twitch, for right now I'm actually streaming directly to YouTube, getting a little better results out of it. So follow me on Twitter is the best way to know when this is going down. I tweet out, hey, it's going to be happening tonight, and then as the event gets closer, I'll let people know more specifics that way. But yeah, definitely the way to go, follow on Twitter, and be alerted for when these are going up in the future. All right, who grabbed this? Somebody is already off going, oh, and they're dead. Not for long. Somebody's in there just staring at the bomb right now, just waiting to get more kills. Look at it. Oh, but they missed. Oh, nope, they got it. Who is that? JT Snoop. That guy, he is looking for some kills. Oh, and he grew a pair, and he went out and got it. Look at this. I don't think he's going to make it far, but I'm glad that he... No, wait, he might, actually. Oh, wow. He has got a lot of Chinese forces over there, so yes sirree. Unless that thing doesn't move. Oh, JT Snoop has got to be pissed that whoever was driving that. Oh, my goodness. They had no idea what was going on. I'm fairly certain Helen Keller would not have even missed that one. But whoever the driver was had no idea that he had the bomb in there. Can I say that? Politically correct? I'm not worried about it. So we've got the bomb back in the U.S. hands at this point. Who is this? It's a Yesh guy. Show me their name! Oh, well, not for long. MW3 fan did have it. Now it looks like that's Carito. Not looking like she's going to make it far either. No, not with that Apache in there. Get a little wider view. This is anybody's bomb at this point. And the U.S. does have the early lead, so the Chinese do not want to let them just steamroll through them. They need to get control of the pace of this game. And whoever is flying these choppers is doing a great job of keeping the U.S. forces away. These Chinese guys need to get over there and make it happen. They're not really doing a whole lot. I love the parachuting rocket. Who was that? Pac-Man. That is fantastic. He just wiped out so many guys. Fantastic. Good stuff. Good stuff, Pac. I love witnessing those. Scumdog, where you at? Let's see if you're in a squad. We can follow you first person here. No? Ah, oh, Brosif. Gotta hop in a squad. So we can see what's going on. There goes Pac. Is he gonna make it? Nah, a lot of baddies around there. There they come. There's the Chinese. Not actually Chinese, because the game is banned over there. Lame! Obviously. This is tough. We're deep in Chinese territory. It doesn't matter what the vehicle is, but that guy has got to get something quick and get it out of there, because the longer he sits over here on foot, the more U.S. forces are going to rally and take this thing back into their hands. Oh gosh, building for the win. That building is OP. Hilarious side note, you can actually go out of bounds with the camera in spectator mode and die. Like, it starts counting down just like it is in the game. It's like, 9 seconds, get back in the game, soldier. And if you stay out there, it like resets the camera. It like kills you in spectator mode, which is hysterical. Oh, good stuff. All right, somebody's got the bomb. Let's see if we can find him. Who is it? Not that guy, but he's in the action. Not that guy. Oh, no. We're just cycling through a lot of names at this point. That's not going to work. That's not going to work. What are you doing? Are you going up to the roof? Are you thinking about going up to the roof? You're about to get a friend in there joining you. Oh, if they toss a grenade in before they close that elevator. That would have been so great. I wish they would have. Or a little nice little brick of C4. Alright, dude. What's your game plan? I assume he's just getting up here to get a nice little parachute off action going, which is not a bad play. Not a bad play at all. Gets him out of that danger temporarily. He can hop off quick. Really, he could surprise him if he wanted to and roll back to A. Doesn't look like he is. He's going all the way to Charlie. Let's see if they can make it happen. Now, the Chinese should have seen this coming. I'm kind of surprised there's not more Chinese forces here already. He is moving in uncontested at this point. Wow. And that's it. No. Ninja hiding in there. Somebody got it. Wow. Rolled in at the last second. Well done. I was almost swinging the tide heavily in U.S. favor. Now, there's still a lot of guys out here, and he is on foot. So they are by no means out of hot water. He did buy him a little bit of time, though. But you can see even right now why the U.S. seems to be dominating this game so heavily. Look out in the distance. You see those Chinese forces just out there in the middle of nowhere. They need to be back here with the bomb helping out. And the U.S. just have a lot more people on point. Second microphone picking me up. I have just been told in the comments. All right. One moment, please. There we go. I think I fixed it. Sorry about that. Thank you for letting me know, though. That should have taken care of it. Wes, whatever your name is in the comments there, appreciate it. But let me know if it's still going on, man. I will. Oh my goodness, I'm not even looking. Here we go. Carito, I gotta find you in here. Come on, where you at? Where are you at? Fail. I'm guessing the squads are just jacked up over there, because I'm fairly certain this many Yesh guys would not just be chilling without being in a squad. That would be very surprising. I am going to try again and see if I can find Carito. Close, close. She's got to be over here somewhere. There it is. MW3's flying. Stay alive, brother. Stay alive. Oh, no. He made it out. I love it. Now, I think Carito did actually go down, though. So, Chinese back in control of the bomb. That was close. That was very close. What the heck is this noise going on here? Spectator mode still likes to act silly every once in a while. Who is that? MW3 from a distance! Making him run. Now this might actually be the Chinese tying up the game. Oh, I spoke too soon. But they still got a lot of forces in the area. U.S. has got to book it over here. Now, there's a few U.S. here that are doing everything they can to slow this down, but it looks like that's actually the last of them at the moment. And they're pushing in. JT Snoop has the bomb again. This time he's not making the mistake of hopping in with a driver that has no idea what's going on. He is going all the way in and getting the arm. Now, are there any? Oh, there comes one in the middle of all these other random bad guys. How did they get that close? That is going to be it, ladies and gents. A whole bunch of them are going to die because they're all sitting around it, but that's what you do. You don't worry about your death and obliteration. You just stay there, make sure it goes off, and kaboom. Done and done. Chinese really did exactly what I was talking about a minute ago. They showed up ready to play with a whole lot of forces. That is awesome. Tie game. Wow. U.S. steamrolled them last game. Or, I'm sorry, the team that the U.S. is on currently. I think they were switched sides, but last game, they just ran them 3-0 as I was getting the stream set up. But this time, the Chinese came back to play. Awesome. Looks like in the comments that fixed. But yeah. But looks like we're back going again. Bomb is out. Not a whole lot of guys around here. They're probably still getting situated from back where they were. Look at this. I love it. MW3 doing some work in the AA. Covering the bomb carrier. That's what it's all about. Good stuff. Scum's got the bomb. I love it. Yeah, really a big fail that it's not showing up the who's in the squads over there so I can follow them. Love to follow Scumdog and get his little first-person perspective. There he is. Ah! For a second, he just armed it. Done and done, rocking the SR2. I love it. That gun is so awesome. And it looks like he is going to see this thing to the end. Fantastic. Fantastic. Gotta love the grenade strategy there. If you missed it, he tossed grenades at it right in those final few clutch seconds, just in case if he dies, there's still something there holding off to defend the bombsite. Absolutely love it. Well done, Scumdog, and the entire rest of the U.S. team taking the lead back again. Where am I at? Spinning circles. I haven't had that much to drink yet, I promise. Whoa! Somebody has, though. That plane. The U.S. is taking the lead again. It's 6 minutes left in the game. Not a ton of time. And obliteration. That can go by real fast if you get gridlocked. So it's going to be real interesting to see what the Chinese do here. Do they end up sniping from a distance, demoralized and scared? Or do they push on through and rally to it? Now, there's a few Yesh guys over there, and I know they're going to be going for the bomb, but the blueberries are always a wild card. There's no way of knowing. No way of knowing. Now, U.S. already has the bomb and is making a run. Now, they are on foot, but there's a few of them there. And the point is that they're just in it and going for it. They're, but it looks like the Chinese have shown up with some vehicles. Scumdog almost got the C4. Ugh. Very close. Well, look at that guy who just rolled in on the bike. I love the quad. I love that. That is fantastic. U.S. soldier got the bomb carrier, but... Who is it? Whoever this is. I gotta find out. I missed the kill feed. And it... Oh, pop up their name. Come on, they're moving too quick in spectator mode. You have to be, like, perfectly centered. Well. Oh, well. That was great. Whoever that was... If you saw it in the kill feed or you're watching this later on, rewind and look. That was awesome. Now, if they had jumped off and had the unmanned quad ghost ride through that bad guy while they grabbed the bomb, that would have been highlight reel. But it was still cool. It was still cool. So we are getting close to the end. 4.5 minutes left of Game 1, Season 1, Round 1. Lots of ones in there. Oh my goodness, are they getting it out? Yes, they are. Narrowly missed the RPG, and they are off in the scout. And they've got nobody contesting them right now. Rolling in fast to Alpha. Or not. Rolling in fast to Bravo. Clever girl. There ain't nobody here. Oh, I stand corrected. There's that guy. Robert. Well done. Looks like he's got a few friends with him, too. Wow, close call. That was very close. Whatever that Chinese player was, phenomenal job on the rushdown. Almost made it happen. A couple of U.S. guys showed up at the last second to hold him off, but another few seconds, Robert gets a good hiding spot to hold out. He might have pulled that off. The U.S. back in control. Again, 3.5 minutes left, so they want to make a push forward away from their bomb sites, but honestly, at this point, wasting time is as important as arming that last MCOM. All they got to do is hold out for just over another 3 minutes. Now we got some serious air domination going on. Well, we did. By the Chinese. The U.S. hanging strong, holding on to it. And this is what I love about this team. Just showing their teamwork right now. You see them, like, just dying by, you know, the herds of them just rolling up and dying. But every time they die, more of them roll in from behind where they've respawned back in, making it happen. They're not off sniping, being silly. They're just doing what it takes, getting on the bomb site. Now, Eddie is doing some flipping work with the sniper rifle right there. Lost his tags, but until he did, he had a couple of nice shots holding them off. But man, the U.S. force right now is just overwhelming. I mean, it's like I'm watching World War Z again. And these are just all the zombies just flooding in, going nuts. Scumdog, got it. All right, we got to go find him. We got to find Scumdog. Where is he at? Where's he at? Scum, come here. There we go. There we go. Rolling in. I don't know what that garbage is. A little bit of rubber banding action. You gotta love that. Oh my goodness. If he gets past that guy, I don't know what just happened. It looked like he went straight through him. He might be a ghost. Ooh. Out just in time. This is incredible that he is still alive. I think that was a bad guy. Yeah, I don't think he saw him, but it certainly was. That was a bad guy. Oh, balls, I'm way over here now. Wow, that was close. Almost there, Scum. Valiant effort. He made such quick progress that the U.S. honestly weren't able to catch up in time. Now, they do have the air superiority going right now. Not the game mode. We all know that sucks. But if they made... Oh, my goodness. And one ninja snuck in and got it. He is being chased by hordes of them. Look at that. I gotta get over there. Go, 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 go. Who is this? You're not gonna make it. You're not gonna, oh, but I love the effort. That's why obliteration is so fun. They're just going chaos everywhere. There's still some U.S. guys in the area, so I don't know what the Chinese plan is here. Oh, surprise at this door. There's Carito doing some work. This might be it. This might be it. We got Scum and Pack arming, setting up defenses. Oh boy. I think this is it. I think they've got it. Yep. Yep. Nobody's getting in there. That is it, ladies and gents. The U.S. pull out a solid 2-0 victory. And at the end of the day, the Chinese just brought their mustaches to a beard fight. That's what it boiled down to. They did not have the same amount of forces or intensity that the U.S. had there. That was awesome. Very, very well done. So, time to get the scores. Yeah, unfortunately, I had no scores. That'd be sweet if you leveled up in spectator mode. Actually, that'd be terrible because there'd just be a bunch of trolls doing that. So it looks like Pac, Scum, and MW3... are getting points on the U.S. team. And those three random guys are getting points. I know Mr. GPS is friends with some Yesh guys. I think these others are just random wander-ins. I'll keep track of them, and just in case they end up showing up later on. But I don't think they are. Actually, you know what? No. We're going to go ahead and say you have to have the Yesh tags on. I'm going to make a rule up on the fly because I can do that. It's going to be too confusing to try to keep track of 8 bazillion names of non-Yesh people, knowing that they're probably never going to know that this even exists, this tournament. They're just playing the game. So we're going to go ahead and say that you got to have the Yesh tags on. Now, I know Mr. GPS there scored, and it looks like second place on the losing side. So if he watches this later because he knows some Yesh guys and gets the tags up, we'll go ahead and count it for him. But Moving on to game two. We're going to do a total of three games tonight. Community question to go ahead and put in the comments if you're watching the live stream or on YouTube later. Go ahead and throw it in at this point. Favorite method of travel when you have the bomb? Everybody's got one. You grab the bomb. You're freaking out. Oh my gosh. Everybody in the world is trying to kill me right now. I got to get to the enemy bomb site. What do you want? Do you want to be flying the helicopter yourself? Have someone else flying it? Do you want to hop on a quad and just be flying through the map on land? A jet? Although that's highly unlikely that someone would land one next to you. But what is it? Everyone's got what they want to do. And what's your preferred method of getting around when you've got the bomb in obliteration? So toss that in the comments right now. If you're watching this live or on YouTube later on. Personally, I go helicopter, and I want someone else flying it, because I want them to stay up there flying it when other people are spawning in. So if I'm flying and I bail, you know, the thing's probably going to be crashing, and then it's no longer a spawn point for more teammates to come give me backup. But for me, I like someone else flying a helicopter. Quads are a nice backup as well, but too susceptible to javelins and mines, and you just run into more bad guys that way. Once you get in the air, if there's no stingers or, you know, really good air pilot on the other team coming after you, you're pretty safe all the way to the enemy bombsite. And they're fast, and that's the key mode. They're just really fast. So here we go. It looks like the Chinese forces are moving in fast already. Grab the bomb, but once again, the Russians this time. No U.S. The Russians are taking control of the bomb. Now let's zoom out here and take a look at the score, see who is where. So we've got a solid pack of Yesh on the Chinese side now, and this time the Russians have the other Yesh. So we're once again a house divided, as it seems. Going to be interesting to see how this plays out. Got a question in the comments. How are you streaming on YouTube? I just am with Ninja Magic, my friend. No, once you... certain channels are given the opportunity, I assume it's based on size of the channel, but they're given the opportunity to live stream directly to YouTube. It opens up a whole new set of buttons and all kinds of fun fanciness. And then afterwards it auto-uploads straight. Oh my goodness, look at that air. This is incredible. Are we watching the Olympics or obliteration? I don't know, and I don't care. That was great. Who is that? Props to your air. Drunky the Clown. That makes it even better. That someone named Drunky the Clown was doing that. Fantastic. Absolutely. Oh, and someone just got ran over. It was scum. That sucks. That sucks. Carito's got it, though. She is making her move. Let's see. Is it listing them yet? Probably not. It only lists... Oh, there they are. There they are. Okay, Carito. We're following you, chica. Bring it home. But yeah, Exil Saras in the comments there. Yes, you can live stream directly to YouTube once your channel gets it unlocked, and that's what I'm doing. Twitch just gets buggy for me sometimes, so sometimes I just like to do this. That's how it works. She is seemingly uncontested, rolling this thing in, rocking the new SW40, or very clearly modeled after the Rhino pistol in real life. And the SR2. That setup right there is my absolute favorite right now. I just love it. The, oh goodness. Here they come. Getting a hit on it. Nice. Mobility hit. That's going to stop in its tracks. Oh, and she's going to come in with the clutch save. Love it, Carito. Well done. That was phenomenal. Got it all the way there. Drove it herself. Defended it. Good stuff all around. I am guessing she will be in the top three of her team at the end of this game. With moves like that, no doubt. That is good stuff. Looks like some comments coming in on what they prefer. Looks like quad bike is a favorite. Understandably, very fast. You're the master of your own fate driving the quad around. You gotta love that. Nothing wrong with that. It is a close second for me. I think I still go chopper just because I feel like the threats are less, as long as the chopper's halfway decent. But the quad for sure is money. Now, the worst thing is when you get a chopper pilot that lands, and then he's like, you hop in, and he's just like sitting there. And you just know that all the RPGs in the world are headed for you, and you're just like, please, please, whoever is flying this thing, take off. You gotta hate that. All right, somebody is moving in solo, going in to grab the bomb. Who is this? Well, I thought they were grabbing the bomb. Let's ninja our way down here and see if this is... Are they... Oh, they dropped down underneath accidentally. Someone on top has the bomb. They went down. Let's get back up there. They made the mistake that I did. I thought the bomb was underneath there. Nope. And now it is. Fail and a half! I think everyone in this game is just trolling me right now. Alright. A couple of Russians coming in, taking control of the bomb. The question is, what are they going to do with it? Right now, he is... hiding in a building? Really? Yeah, and that guy, somebody's riding on there. I love when people are riding on the quad and you have the bomb and you're like, really? Would you leave, please? All right, Russians looking to tie this game up. They got, oh my goodness, there are some forces to deal with there. Just ramboed their way through them, but not for long. That was it. That was it. Shade's got it now. Slow start. Oh, and the mobility hit. He's off on foot. What's he grabbing? What's he grabbing? A quad? Oh, boy. Somebody came to pick him up. Beautiful work. That's some phenomenal teamwork by the Chinese there. Oh, this is like a trailer. They're being chased by the other quad. I love it. Oh, and he got him. Wow. Winnebago 411. That was a phenomenal shot on the back of the quad. Carito coming in, cleaning house. Playing a little game of cat and mouse, but somebody cleaned it up there. No, she did with a pistol. Man, doing some work. She's getting bonus points this time. Going in solo once again. If she arms this and defends it again solo, there might be some MVP action going on there. Still a decent ways to go. Obviously going to Bravo, that is the right call. Alpha is going to be difficult. Always know there's some snipers hiding up there on the roofs. And this is uncontested. And look at that. Guys up there, still over there. Not even making an effort to come over here and help. And that is the problem with the Russian team right now. They just have too many people not paying attention, off on their own. And look at the Chinese. They're coming in as fast as they can to help defend this bomb site. And that's it. That is going to be number two, China. Looking to steamroll the Russians. Now, there's still 12 minutes, a whole lot of time left. So the Russians could very easily bounce back from this. They got a chopper in the air. They got this guy climbing this tower. That's not going to be helpful at all. That's exactly what I'm talking about. I'm going to zoom in and see. If this is a Yesh guy, I'm sorry I'm embarrassing you. No, it's not. It's Poppy, Sloppy, something. Whatever. Good luck up there getting your head shot for your stats that nobody cares about. Ugh, frustrating. I'm not even playing the game and it's frustrating. I guess he just gave up. Climbing all the way to the top. Now they are winning, so that's okay. So I guess he thinks we're winning. I can goof off and have some fun. So it makes it a little easier. But where is it going to be? Everybody's playing the guessing game. There it is. Bomb is up, and we got a Russian player on it, but some Chinese moving in fast. And they got a chopper there as well. Did he just ghost ride somebody in the chopper? That is amazing, honestly. I don't care that it didn't take a lot of skill. That was just... fantastic. Just the jet just crushing in on that chopper. Oh my goodness, what a heck of a shot there. I don't know who that was on the Russian team. Maybe Eddie? I don't know. Somebody did some nice shooting from the parachute. Now China back in control. Now there's a lot of Russians in the way this time. So they're not going to have a cakewalk all the way in. We have some guys moving around back? No. Nothing that exciting. Uh-oh. Somebody left a vehicle out, and they left the keys in it. Be mildly hilarious. Oh, God, I hate that. Oh, that sucks. Whoever was driving him just wrecked that opportunity of making something good happen. Boom! Wow. China flooding it. That's rough. Okay. Got a few soldiers, no vehicle. MW3 fans got it right now. Let's see if I can focus in on him. Get his perspective. He's looking for a ride. Looking for a ride. We got Russians parachuting in. Oh, and it looks like they swapped. Pack is there, and Carito. Carito's got it again. Is she going to do the trifecta? Is Carito right now going to get all three bomb plants? That would be sick, and it would not be the first time that she's done it. Hilariously enough, playing Obliteration with Carito in the early days, she was not a huge fan of the game mode. And then one game she had all three arms, just got mega bundles of points, just had a great round. And ever since then, she's like, yeah, I like Obliteration. Which, you know, is understandable. That's how we all are. I hated a lot of game modes until I did well at them. And it's like, oh, yeah, I love that. Yeah, she is doing it. Look at this. All three arms. I love it. Doing some work. Now, and she's not alone. Scumdog and Pack and MW3 and all those other Yesh guys on their team are giving some great support right now, which is allowing her to come in here and do some work. So, truly phenomenal team effort. That's it, ladies and gents. The final nail in the coffin. Steamrolled them. That one was all China all the way. I feel like I'm watching the gymnastics now. Gotta love it. Good stuff. I don't know what that last shot is, but I like it. I'll take a screenshot. Might be my wallpaper for a while. Bam. Eddie throwing it down first place. Great job. Even though Russia was getting it handed to him, he didn't have a whole lot of backup from his team. You can tell by the rage quits exactly what kind of players they were. He stuck it in and threw down a nice game. I love that. And the Yesh guys, look at the Chinese side battling for those top three spots. And it looks like Carito, Pack, and Scum are going to pull in top three on this game. Very, very well done. Moving into the final game of round one. This next one will be it. Let's see if Russia bounces back. Maybe a little auto-balancing. Maybe some new players join. Be interesting to see what happens here, or if it just stays pretty much the same, sends a couple of random Yahoos over, and then it's just another steamroll game again. Who knows? Who knows? Right now, the majority of Yesh, the team they're on, are just really feeling like an insurmountable force against the other team. They're just unstoppable at this point. It's really, really tough for the team opposing them to mount any sort of a counterattack, because they're just all scattered, all on their own. I mean, it's what we've preached for years at Yesh Gaming. It all comes down to teamwork. You can have all the skill in the world, but if everybody's off on their own doing stuff, it typically is not enough to pull out a win against a team that is really working hard together. Now, looks like the main pack of Yesh is still all together on US, and poor Eddie is still stuck on the other side with China. But you know what? I like that he is sticking it out over there. I like that. Props to you, Eddie. Just manning up, making it happen. But US now has the majority of Yesh, but that's a guaranteed win. Let's see what they can do. Bomb is up. And we've already got one US player moving in close. Lots going on, though. Not a lot of vehicles. They got the rib boat over there, so they're not completely alone. Now, who's got it? Who's got it? I'm guessing Yesh. Oh, this is going to come as a real shock to all of you. It's Carito. Now, she's running against a chopper with not a whole lot she could do. I love it. I love when you just see the same players over and over again, just right in the heart of it doing work. Oh, wow. That was a rocket shot from somebody that I loved. Carito doing some work. She doesn't have the bomb, but she's right there with them, giving them some great support. Putting in the kills with the SR2 as well. That is good stuff. If you've got the SR2... All right, let's look at it. Where's the bomb? Okay. Kind of turned around there for a minute. China took over, so they flooded in and started doing some work. Oh, somebody coming back for a little revenge action, chasing through the hills. Scumdog, watch out. Somebody give him some A1 sauce with that flank. They never saw him coming. But unfortunately, he was not alone. They killed him, but he had someone spawn in on him at the last second. Still moving the bomb forward. Carito's there, running for her life. Easter Bunny hopping for the invincibility. You gotta love it. And there they go. More guys spawning in. And she is, almost out. The Chinese boat saved it. Oh my goodness, she was almost away. Now, can they get a rocket on that boat before it's gone? No, they cannot. And the Chinese team looking like they might be off to an early lead here. Watch out. Let's get a little wide angle. We got some serious U.S. forces moving in. And those timers are short. So they're going to get this arm. U.S. is going to have to move in mega fast. Oh, didn't even get it armed. Scumdog with the M4 kill. Saving the day. And he's got a chopper here offering him a ride. It is MW3. And they are off. Let's get a look at Scum's perspective. Uh-oh, getting locked on. Popping the flares. They just got by enough time to get to this objective. It looks like they got Bravo on lockdown. He is out. Somebody already there defending. That's just phenomenal. That is phenomenal. It's a wonderful thing to be at the bomb site and just know that you have a huge pack of teammates there with you. It's like, it takes so much... I can't see! It takes so much stress off of arming the objective than when you're running solo. It's just great. Alex Martinez in the chat of the live stream. Welcome, sir. Thanks for tuning in. Question, what about those of us on PS3? Whew, that was a great question. Pass. Next question. No, just kidding, man. Don't have my PS3 anymore, bro. I traded it in when I got the PS4 and not playing there. So, unfortunately, I cannot join and do streams either. As I understand it, they also don't have spectator mode. That could have been added later on. I could be mistaken. Correct me if I'm wrong. But last I heard was there was no spectator mode on PS3 also, which would kind of make it impossible to do what we're doing right now. Because if I joined a random team and then just like tried to follow people, that would just be silly. Where is this bomb at? There it is, back in the docks. And shock of the world, the U.S. team is here, this time with an attack boat. They brought the big boy guns. Oh, well, they did. Still, he's going in to engage the other attack boat. I love it. And he's got a very clear first strike going on. Rocking 30mm in tow. Did he go down? Nope, just took... Yep, he got the kill, just took a serious hit there. Some serious mobility hit going on, but he looks like he survived it. He had first strike, really got a lot of shots off before the other attack boat even saw him, but we've got, I don't know who is flying. Ah, I'm underwater! We're just going to follow him with the free cam. This is going to look like it's going to be a quick game to round out the night. They're going straight in, but there is one little sneaky ninja, two ninjas hiding there on the objective, and only one guy with the bomb. If he pulls this off, that would be really impressive. Oh, are they going to get tags? Please get their tags. I want to see a close-up tags. Oh, Mr. GPS. Oh, that was phenomenal. Thank you for making my dreams come true. That was great. Somebody here. Now, do they see that Mr. GPS is still out? Oh, is he going to get tags again? Oh, little cat and mouse action. Little cat and mouse action. No, no tags a second time. I wish he would have. That would have really been special. Oh, but they got the arm and there's one alive still. Carito armed it right before she died. Oh, and they got the kill. Scum with the M4 kill to save the day. I think that's going to do it. I don't see any Chinese in the area. U.S. have flooded in. Well done. Well done. Mr. GPS held it off as long as he could by himself. But it was just not enough. U.S. just flooded that thing. You can see it. They got choppers. It looks like they stole the enemy chopper. They got attack boats in the area. This is just insanely overwhelming force from the U.S. side right now. Teamwork is ballin'. I love it. Now the poor Chinese, the Yesh guys over there, Mr. GPS and Eddie, they're just getting no love from the teammates. The situational awareness is a bit lacking right now. It's just how it is, unfortunately, when you play with randoms. That is the risk you take when you load up and play solo. Sometimes I do it. I mean, I almost always have somebody on that I know. But it can be tough. There's a lot of times I'm like, you know what, I'm going to go play some War Thunder or something else if I'm on solo. Because it can be a tough gig playing this game without anybody there with you. And we do have Yesh gamers on all platforms. The majority of us are on PS4 and PS3. But we've got guys on Xbox and PC as well. Easiest way to get involved is to head over to the forums, yeshgaming.forummotion.com. And we got threads open where you can meet other people on the platform you're on. If you are running solo and hating it, come get involved. It's tons of fun. You don't have to run the Yesh tags. You can if you want to, but we're not crazy hardcore. There's no tryouts or minimum stats. We just like to have a good time and work together, and it seems to work pretty darn well, as you can see here. Now, that poor guy flying the chopper, he was very obviously hoping this guy, Pac, would go hop in with him, but did not happen. Pac may have known he was about to get shot. He may have just been running for his life. Hard to know exactly what was going on without being in their shoes, but either way, China, not going out without a fight. There's a few of them here. Now, they're getting overwhelmed real quick. This is like watching a couple of small bugs wander into an anthill or something. The U.S. are just swarming over this place, just not really giving the Chinese a chance to breathe. Now, are they just going to run it? Where they have to go? Where they have to go? No, they got to go way over there. They ain't running it. Forgot which site was still up. Whoever this is probably doesn't know they're being chased, but it's a shotgun guy. Oh, Carito goes down. But that guy, on the other hand... Oh, that's fantastic. Talk about bringing a mustache to a beard fight. That was the time. That was the one. Hop in the boat. Whoever's driving that boat is like, come on! Oh, they're full. Unbelievable, they're full! And nobody over there would hop out. Oh, that is so frustrating. Whoever is Boom Shakalaka, who has the bomb right now. I don't know who you are, but I know you are furious right now. Oh, the boat took off. There's a chopper. They got you, Boom Shakalaka. You're not alone, my friend. Oh, that had to be so frustrating that the guys on the back of that attack boat would not hop out and give him a spot. Again, it boils down to situational awareness. We all do it. I make the same mistake. It's easy to get caught up and forget what's going on. But is this Mr. GPS again? No.